Yeah, this guy's got a straight up blown head gasket. Whole fucking, look at that.